Welcome to ZTT Gaming Force Festival of the Year. All we've got to say is ZTT Gaming Force has come very far in the last 6 months. And today's reopening will give us memories of what happened during January and those months when we were so at the height of ZTT Gaming Force. Today we hope to give you a fun live stream and we hope to give you a fun time. And ZTT Gaming Force is here to present themselves again in another yet chapter of the channel. And we are here again to give you all we need to do. We will start recording again, giving you the OG nostalgia that we used to offer. We're so excited to start the channel again. And today we'll be doing things like Roblox, Steam, and tons of games along the way. And we'll be featuring JS Official. And we are so excited to start today. And we hope that you have an amazing time. This is ZTT out and in. Okay, hello everyone. Sorry for that, I forgot to turn my microphone back on. But today we are back here and it is Universal Florida gameplay today. We are on our live stream today and we are so excited to be with you all. We got JS Official here who has been on our channel for literally like ages now. And it was in one of our first ever live stream. Yes, hello. And it was absolutely amazing to have him here today. And
I'm so glad to be back. So glad to be back here at Universal. It's the best theme park.
Yeah, and on Omelette Arcade, on our newer account, we have 30 viewers, which is already quite good. On YouTube, we have one viewer, Spooksy. And today we're going to be touring this legendary park today. And how excited are we, JS?
I am super excited to be back here after all that COVID palaver. Just everything's better.
Yeah, and it is ZTT Gaming Force Festival, so how exciting is that?
It is just so exciting, and the fact that we get to do it over 2 days is just.
Yeah, we're having part one because JS can't stay on for too long today. So, welcome back to Universal. Oh, it's nostalgia.
Oh my god.
Our first ever live stream was here. Oh, wow. I remember our Ghostbusters ride. Oh, that queue was so long, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was so long.
Yeah, it was. Press shift to go faster. All right. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
It's nostalgia. What ride should we go on first? I like the look of this roller coaster.
Should we go on the roller?
Yeah, like, yeah. Look at this thing here. Yeah, who's this?
It looks really modern. I do not know who this is. Someone called Dummy, which is.
Oh yeah, he's one of my friends that joined me.
Oh, is this the underwater one?
Put him.
Is this the underwater roller coaster? Because it seems to go underwater.
Yeah, it could be. Oh my gosh, yes it is.
Okay, where's the key?
Wow. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly see how the live stream's going on YouTube on my phone. Let's just quickly check that everything's in sync.
I'm just going to quickly check how to get on to this ride.
Yep. Okay, I'll meet you up in a sec. Yep, we are live.
Is this Tower of Screams? No.
Okay, I'm just checking how well they can hear you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, they can hear you pretty well. Guys, if you don't know, this is Dummy. Go subscribe to his channel. He is Spooksy. He's currently on the YouTube chat, so go follow him on Twitch, which I believe is, oh, what's that name? Is it like Spooksy something again? Okay, now how on earth do we get here? Oh wait, I remember this ride. I went on it once. You go round this way. Oh, have you been on the Back to the Future one yet?
Yeah, we went on that last time, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. Wow. Oh, our first ride was the Jurassic World one.
Yeah, it was.
We have Melly, which is another shop. Oh, wow. Nostalgia, this is. Are you right back
I
there?
remember London here. I remember London. It was
Oh,
so
yeah.
fun.
This looks a bit like Kensington. And oh, we've got the Harry Potter night bus. Oh, wait, we're
Yeah.
making our way to the Jurassic Park. Why don't we go on the first ride we ever did? Yeah?
Yes, that was that roller coaster around the
Guys,
Jurassic bit.
so all my OG videos, well, most of them, I deleted like 50 of them, were live streams. And because I have so much confidence now, I'm gonna unprivatize all of them. I know they were cringy, but it'll bring back so much nostalgia for the channel. Okay, how are you doing there, JS? Okay.
I'm doing okay. How did we get into it? It was like in a building.
Because you've got the River Adventure, which I think is that way, so we need to go this way. Ah, yes, this is coming back to me. So this is the bridge we take to get to the other rides. No, this is the London
That's
Way
the
In. That's the way in. We've got River Adventure. Should we go on River Adventure?
Yeah, yes.
Which way are you going? Okay, let's go on River
Oh, hang on,
Adventure.
isn't it here? Is this not the... Oh no, that's a gift shop.
Maybe we have to go this way. Yes, this way.
Yes,
Okay.
the first ride we ever went on, that was just the best
Oh
ride.
my gosh, it hasn't changed one bit. We got the Tyrannosaurus Rex up here.
I actually remember this. That was so fun.
Yeah, I know,
Oh,
was like on
this
the
was the best.
was on the what you call it? Yeah, it was on that roller coaster where it went past all the dinosaurs and stuff, and it was only like a
Yeah.
20-second ride. And we had so much trouble because you were like really lagging and stuff.
Yeah. Are you in yet? Because I'm not in. Still a black screen.
Oh yeah, mine just says loading dot dot dot. And also, guys, just saying that there will be one break through the live stream halfway through. So yeah, okay, so we have roller coaster Jurassic Coaster this way. So we have the
I'm
research
so sorry.
laboratory.
Loading.
So Jurassic Coaster is this way. Look, guys, here. Where are you?
It's taken forever. It hasn't even come
Oh
up with
yeah,
the
you're still
loading.
loading. I can see your avatar. I know where I'm
Oh, here
going.
we go. Loading. Ah, I'm here. Right, where did we go? It was here, wasn't it? Jurassic Coaster, wasn't it?
Should we add Spooksy to the live stream?
Yeah, you can, yeah.
Come on,
Was it
Jurassic.
this way? Yeah, this way, isn't it?
Oh,
No.
I
Oh my God, it's the exact same!
know it is. Oh my gosh, the helicopter's still here.
God, this is bringing back so much nostalgia. It's just...
Okay, Cavern Explorer. I don't think that's the one. I think that's the one that goes up. Jurassic Coaster Queue. Okay. Warning, Cavern Explorer is a family. Oh yeah, it's this one. And remember, they do like real-time queues if there's like loads of players. Because I remember we did the Ghostbusters ride at the very end before Hogsmeade, and that took ages to queue up for.
Yeah, it
Do you remember that one or not?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, it's pretty scary to be honest for Roblox.
Really realistic, though.
I prefer this place in daytime. I can barely see where I'm going.
Oh
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
my God, this is exactly the
Oh,
same.
wait, it's the station, yes.
Gosh.
They've
It's
just
just
added
bringing
blue
us back.
LEDs. Let's try getting to the same one. Wait, let's try get the front. The front's always the best.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's eight. Does that mean the front's gonna be here? Yeah. Because according to my memory, it comes downwards. Yeah, quickly, quickly. This way, this way. It went from lap to one. Come to eight, come to eight.
I'm here.
Ah, oh, yes. Oh, wait, we're going to be the last one. Quickly, to the front, to the front, to the front. We'll go in this one. This one. Because Leo's already in that one. Are those guys NPCs? No. Okay, I'm so excited. Doesn't it like put you in a first person again?
I don't know, but I'm going in first person anyway. Why won't it let me through? Opening gates, there we go.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh yeah, come on. Get in.
Okay. Oh my god, it puts you in first person. That is so cool.
Eight. I'm actually really excited. I'm like, six.
Chill. Thanks. Five.
Four, three. Two, one, zero.
Okay, I like three, getting the chills.
Two. Oh. Go. Launching three, two, one. Oh, I'm going backwards.
This is actually really cool.
Wait, does it go backwards and launches us back here?
I think it does.
That's why it comes in backwards. Oh, wait, we're through the cave bit.
Ready?
Oh, okay, come on.
Oh my god, that's so fast. Woo!
I wish I had like a VR here because it'd be sick.
That would be so fun.
Yeah, VR here would be absolutely amazing. Woo! Wait, we're going backwards. Oh my gosh, yes. Isn't there like another one in this expedition? No, there's not. Oh my gosh, I hate how it's going backwards.
Oh, this is so weird. Woo! That is so fun.
Yep. Okay. Okay.
That was so quick, but that was so fun.
Now my form wants to come on. Okay. Let's send that to the group chat then. Oh wow, that was like really quick, wasn't it?
Yeah, but that was so fun though.
Yeah, I know.
We can't move now. Oh no, I can.
Okay, where are we gonna go?
Well, let's just see what's next.
Yeah, should we just go for a little explore around? Yeah, I'd love that.
Yeah. It's such a cool day out.
Oh, this one, quick.
Oh yeah, quick.
Do we even enter here?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, you probably do.
90, yeah, no. It's doing a countdown. Yeah, there's a queue, quick. Quick, I don't wanna go on without you.
Oh god, quick.
Quick, oh, flipperoonies.
Oh no!
Three, two, one. Oh, you got on! Yeah! I feel bad for that bacon down there.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I think that might be my brother.
No, that's
not. Yeah, it's my brother.
Oh no. Your brother's missed out. It's like, this ride's pretty lame. Oh, pilot_Leo says, yeah, yes it does. Yes, it does, pilot_Leo208. pilot208_Leo. I thought it was pilot_Leo208.
Oh, that's it. Some of these rides are actually really short.
I know, right?
I'm just going to go and say. Follow us.
Okay, come on, Lord JS. I think we have a couple more rides to go. We need to find our way to the river one. I've never been on that one.
Yeah.
Okay, Jurassic.
Oh, I remember the bit. Yeah. Right. Don't we need to go on the Jurassic coaster now? Oh no, that's the same one, isn't it?
We need to go here through the exit, and then you've got River Adventure. I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Okay, it's going to take forever to load, obviously.
I think it takes about a minute. It's not that long.
Yeah, but for me, it's ages.
By memory, it's quicker to get out.
Oh, yeah, it's coming on now.
Yeah, I'm already out.
I'm nearly out. Yeah, I'm out.
Hey, come on then.
I'm just going to see what my brother's doing.
Yeah, we can go ahead. We will catch up. Yep, Told ya. Okay, go through this way.
No, it's slightly glitchy. Oh, that way.
It'll go off in a minute, probably. I'm gonna go this way to check if there's. Yeah, come this way. Okay, we have River Adventure somewhere around here, I think. Thunder and Falls Terrace. That looks like a new one. I've never been to this bit. Wait, so it goes that way. Does that mean we need to go under here to get there? Do you agree with me, JS?
Yeah, maybe we have to go up here.
Wait, we're coming to the edge.
Oh, here.
What?
Maybe if we keep
going around. Yeah, we've made it.
Yeah.
It's here. Not Raptor Enclosure. I think it's the one slightly round here. Yep, here it is, River Adventure. Oh, one day is 50 Robux to get the Adventure Fast Pass. It's no point, even if it takes 5 minutes to queue up. Okay, we're loading.
Loading!
Yeah, as you know, JS is a music creator. And
that should be
for the new fans, I don't know, I'm a digital music creator. I am a child DJ, which creates beats. Okay, let's try to get on the same one. Okay, do we go through here? Why do we walk so slow in here? Stand by 5 minutes. It better not be like 5 minutes. Oh, it's like the Ghostbuster rides. It goes really slowly.
Yeah, do you remember the Ghostbuster ride?
That took like 10 minutes to queue up.
No, we literally must go on that next.
Okay. It's nostalgia, that one, wasn't it?
Yeah. And remember the sand one, like that underground sand pit.
If you want to get more features, please go visit Omelette Arcade version of this. Okay, it's not ZTT Gaming Galaxy. And the channel. And it's a community for the OG fans. So if you're an OG fan, come pop along there. You have free membership if you're an OG fan and can prove it. And we also have. There's also community on there. What do you mean?
We stopped.
Wait, I'm going to call on Discord. Wait, I'm getting a call from him. Okay, guys, we're having someone new come onto the live stream now. So that is why I'm currently just trying to add someone. Okay, are you okay with Leo coming on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't know who that is,
Security.
But yeah. I don't know what's happening.
Pardon?
Yeah, I'm slightly confused on what's happening.
What? Like, is it just a long queue?
No, like we've stopped and then you've gone out and then I'm so confused.
Wait, you're just running on top of me.
Yeah, we're out for some reason. Why are we out? Oh, is it? Oh, I know where we're going. What, and I like actually going on the ride now.
Huh?
I thought we'd been taken out of the queue or something. But I think are we like actually going onto the ride now?
Yeah.
Strangers. Okay, we can move on to the. Wait, what?
What?
Oh, yeah, right, you've got to go come this way.
Right, okay.
Quick. Which one are we got to go in? Oh, quick, it's coming, quick. Should we get in this one?
Oh, yeah, we're going to be at the back, but who cares? Okay.
Oh, should we change?
Oh, no, we're going to be a bit too late now. Come on, all the cool boys hanging out the back.
Come on,
Wait, we can't.
Whoa! Stop. First person.
Ha ha. I'm at the front. Ha ha. Ha ha. Okay, pilot underscore Leo. Hello, we can't hear you just saying. We can't hear you, Spooky Spoon. Okay, okay. What on earth is happening here? Do you think this is gonna be fun, JS?
I feel like this is gonna be like really like surprising, this ride.
Or is this like a children's ride?
Or it's just a children's
ride.
Oh, hello, hello, welcome to the stream, Pilot Leo.
Hello, hello, can you guys hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
There we go.
Have you got
used it before.
You got a nice microphone.
Pardon?
You got a very nice microphone, I can hear that.
Oh, look!
Welcome. So I'm going to see how I sound on the stream.
Yeah, you sound very
look,
good.
Look, there's like an actual dinosaur. Whoa, that is so cool.
It's like a robotic thing, you know?
Yeah. I actually quite like this. This is quite cute. It's like, whee!
This is more like just an adventure, not like get wet ride. I like
yes, this. I quite like this, to be honest.
Oh, we got to go on Back to the Future when we can.
Okay, there we go. I've actually tested it.
Rejoin. Are you using a headset or a microphone?
I think it's my headset.
Oh, look, there's two fighting over there.
Oh, cool.
This is actually really good. And look, what does that say? Oh, look!
Aww, it just popped out of the water.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we're at the bit where the dinosaur escapes this bit in the first one in the video game.
Yeah.
What, the movie?
Jurassic World. The first one.
Mm-hmm, yeah, I know what you mean.
Joinable.
Oh, into Warehouse 01. Oh my god, that's gonna fall.
Ah!
Oh my god, I actually thought that was going to fall on us.
Yeah, I thought our ride would end at a glitch and we'd get kicked out.
Yeah.
You realise there's only, we're technically in a private server.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, that actually scared me.
Pilot Leo, where are you?
Yes, I am not on the ride.
You're not on the server?
Put me on the ride before. Yeah, no, because it puts me into a different server.
Oh, yes, it does, yes, it does, yes, it does.
Oh, my Roblox volume is so loud.
Oh, I had to turn mine down because of copyright.
There's like dinosaurs everywhere. Coming out the ceiling.
Yeah, on Omelette Arcade, and we have 30 viewers, and it's not ZT Gaming Galaxy, not that one. And it's privatised. Just saying, people,
well,
if you're new, the Omelette Arcade account will be valid in January because I privatised it because we have 1.2k followers, and I privatised it because we don't want anyone that's not a fan coming on. So if you want to join, just give us a request and you'll probably get accepted within 2 to 3 months. And on there we and on Omelette Arcade. Oh. On Omelette Arcade, we do more videos and stuff. Oh my gosh!
Zach, I remember when you only had like 10 followers on Omelette Arcade.
Yeah, I know. Quite an adventure.
That was a very long time ago.
Yeah, I know, like 2018. Okay, is this the end of the ride? Yeah, pretty cool. Are we, guys, we've got to
your account has gone so far.
Who agrees, JS?
Yeah.
Do you think we should try, wait, can we go on this a second time?
Wait, what's the, your Omelette Arcade account?
It's just ZDT Gaming Force, but, it's privatised, so it's not going to be visible to someone just searching up. Because I privatised it because I don't want any more followers, really, on Omelette, because my notifications get too buzzy.
Can't you turn your notifications off?
No. Plus, my Omelette account, ZT Game Force, is only open for the first 1,000 people that joined.
Okay, what about Gaming Galaxy?
Oh, I don't really stream on there that much.
Wait, was this, wasn't that your really old account?
Yeah, I still stream on there sometimes, but not much.
The Diki Gaming YouTube. Okay, I'm loading into your server.
Oh wait, it got a photo of us, look. We're just hanging out like bros. This photo of
Yeah, look at that, that's so cool.
Where are you guys?
Pardon?
Where are you guys? I'm at like the spawn.
We're not in a server just yet. We're still in the Jurassic server.
Does it spawn you at the normal spawn or at the right?
Okay, do you want to go to spawn, JS?
Yeah, let's go to spawn.
You might have to rejoin Pilot Leo.
Let's go to spawn. Okay.
There we go.
Okay, we have been live streaming for almost half an hour, so would you say it's time to call for a break?
Should we do one more? I think this live stream hasn't been going for very long, and seeing as we're not doing it for super long, I think we should just keep going.
Yeah, we've been doing it for 26 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Where is everybody?
We're just trying to get back to spawn. You're gonna have to rejoin. Oh, we're going to the sci-fi one. This is a new one, Sci-Fi City.
Oh, I'm heading down to Jurassic World Place. If you guys are still
there. Oh, Sci-Fi City!
Come on, let's go back.
Back
to the future.
Where's Sci-Fi City?
Come on, let's
go. It's an air Jurassic.
Come on.
Where is it?
Oh no, this is a new one. This is a world. Oh guys, just so you don't miss out, I'm gonna turn on the music a bit, but just for this ride, okay?
I'm in the Jurassic Park area.
Yeah, but we said again, we're not on the same server.
Not.
Oh wait. Attack.
Oh yeah, you guys aren't in the server anymore.
Mhm. We've gone on to our. Okay, we spawned in.
Alien attack.
JS, we spawned in yet?
Not yet.
This is not Back to the Future. Now this is a different one.
Yeah, this is Alien Attack.
Yeah, have you been on this one?
No, but it said on a sign. Welcome. Oh no, that's the exit. And you. Next presentation. Moments, the doors to our fantastic. Hang on, is this actually a ride?
We can't I don't know, wait but... to explore
the universe. Let's have a look anyway.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm in your game. I'm running down.
Oh hello. You changed your avatar.
Hello. Yes.
4, 3, 0.
Open, let's go.
Oh, I've been here before, I think.
What do we do now?
Oh, no, I haven't.
We just wait. We just wait together.
Presentation. Wait, what? Can you actually
Universe and you. Oh, no.
Welcome to the universe. I feel like we're going to go there.
The doors are shut. It's going to end up opening up, I think. That would be really good.
So, yeah. We'll be quiet when it goes on so the fans know what's happening. Adventure
yeah.
These are all windows. The beginning of recorded history, humanity. Wait, there's a door on the here. Cosmos, reaching deep into the secrets of the universe. There's a door here.
Okay, guys, can we try
to
be as quiet galaxies. As possible so the fans know what's going
are
on?
Are we alone?
Yeah, it's getting dark.
Join us now as we take you through the journey of the
your mics.
Universe and you, program terminated. Access granted for alien invasion training.
What's happening?
Ooh. 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 Like an elevator.
Yeah.
The doors.
Wait, is this like the elevator game?
What, the new elevator?
Yeah.
Welcome, recruits. Sorry for this phony theme park nonsense. Welcome to the training facility. Let's find out if you're the best of the best, but don't get your hopes up.
Agent J.
Whoa, this is like the Warcraft checkout alien immediately. Base.
Agent J to weapons checkout.
Definitely aliens.
Area 51.
Have you been to Area 51?
I think there's gonna be a ride now.
scanning. Oh, it's got all our. There's us. No.
No, that's not that.
Five arm aliens, that's pretty weird.
Warning, 10 seconds until planetary implosion.
I can't
really hear me that well.
7, 6, 5. Planetary implosion averted. Have a nice day.
Okay, I've just heard my Roblox on you, Mon. What about us? We're just stuck here.
Oh, everyone, just be aware that this contains strobe lighting and other effects and spinning motion.
Loud effect, okay. Oh, so no, I can go through.
If you can't look at, like, strobe lighting and stuff, or you get, like, seizures, just skip this part.
Just look away from the screen until we say bananas.
Yeah.
Or until we say it's over.
Okay, yeah. So if you have epilepsy or something, we'll tell you it's over. And because we have 100 people on Omelette Arcade, we'll just tell you when it's over if you have epilepsy.
Oh, guys, are you through yet?
Training vehicle 97 is not operational.
It's like a shooting one.
Please avoid use of vehicle 97.
No, you have a gun to like shoot them. Okay, guys, get in.
Calm. You need to wait for the next ride.
Okay, I'm waiting for you guys to come through. Yeah, you get into a ride and you have guns.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, so if you have epilepsy, remember to look away.
Have you guys gone through the portal thing?
I haven't. Okay, I'm just turning down my volume.
Lord JS, hello.
Okay, because people couldn't really hear me that well, I'm just going to say one more time, this part of the live stream will contain strobe lighting. So on this ride, we'll tell you when it's over.
Noises.
You have epilepsy. So if you have epilepsy or any strobe lighting, seizures or anything, please can you look away for about...
There's also going to...
This part.
There's also loud noises.
Yeah, no, that's why I've turned my volume down.
Wait for Zach, before we get onto a ride.
Mm-hmm. Wait for me.
During your training mission, you with shiny aliens.
Wait for aliens Big Man Zach. In specific locations. Okay, he's taking Zach in. It says him. Oh, I can't go back up the stairs. Sure you pass
your training. Oh, wow.
Oh, no, but. Smaller targets, yeah.
Okay, Zach, run. Zach, run. Get down the stairs.
Quickly,
Zach! Get down! Zach! Okay, which one are we going to get onto? Let's go on this one. Go on to red.
JS, hurry up!
No, okay, you have to sit in the back.
Oh,
that sucks.
Well, I'm here.
Cornell. Are we able to shoot Cornell? That was a joke.
I don't even have a gun.
Yeah, I know, it'll give us a gun once it's us. The attraction has strobe lighting, spinning motions, and loud audio. It says that on the wall. Alright, we're starting.
Here we go.
Oh, God. Okay.
Time to see what you made. So we have, like, hey, we do have a... See that red button? Don't even dream of pressing it.
Press F for the red button.
Training simulation.
Oh, guys, shoot up at the monsters. Bro, auto clicker will be so good right now. No, I won't, because the auto clicker won't do anything. This is about accuracy, not like how fast you can click.
This is actually really fun.
I know, it's quite cool.
Training sequence aborted.
Oh, wait, we've gone backwards. Hey, you guys have lost your hair.
2,000.
No, I got 22,000.
I got
22. Oh, God. We're going backwards. Oh, we got like proper aliens now.
Your eyes open. They could be hiding just about anywhere.
This is so cool. This was way better than the Jurassic Park one.
Honest. I've been
Looks like they're packing some serious heat.
Yeah, this
time
is actually really
fun. The welcome mat and show these intruders what we're made of.
It's a lot better than Jurassic Park, I was gonna say. Hey, look, there's a big saw.
This ride's so cool, actually.
The Jurassic Park one was like was really slow and really fast.
I know, but that's where ZTT Gaming Force will start from first.
It's an ambush.
Oh, cool. Take out the big one.
Whoa, okay. That was a little close. But you'll
what
be
score
right.
does everyone have?
I have 7,000.
I just got a report.
22,500.
I've got 96,000.
Bioscan initiated.
Ooh,
oh, we're getting scanned.
Weird.
Warning, alien life forms detected.
Look out, the other car is full of bugs. Aim for the fusion exhaust port.
Aim for the top. The red button. Oh, they're in the ceiling. Aim for the ceiling.
I just really want to go onto the Back to the Future ride. Probably the best ride here.
Yeah.
In the game, because it goes really fast and it has like incredible music.
We are into overtime.
You also need to go on the Ghostbusters one.
Oh yeah, that one was amazing.
It's going to take a lot more than a few laser zappers.
Ah. I accidentally shut Roblox. Sorry guys, I accidentally shut Roblox. Oh.
Oh no.
No,
we got a...
Yeah, I'm gonna join you again.
Oh no, turn around, look at that. Oh, what is that? That's massive.
That is disgusting.
Shoot in the eyes. Wait, is it eating us?
Okay guys, I think it's time to call a 5-minute break, do you agree? So we can go to the toilet and get a snack.
Yeah. I think also we need to call a 5-minute break just seeing as you left accidentally.
Okay. I'm just gonna go retake Roblox to the stream.
Is it finished?
No, we're just having a 5-minute break just to get the essentials. Okay.
I got a lot of score.
Okay, we'll have a break in a minute, guys. I'm just setting up the break screen, so any new people joining understand we're having a break.
Training level 4. We're going into a different. Is it starting over?
Oh my god, this ride goes on forever.
Oh, this is where the strobe light is.
Hang on, I think this ride. Oh yeah, it's finished. Good.
That was actually really good.
Yeah, was that rise? Yeah, I just need to shut down everything. Well, I'm gonna quickly get a snack and we'll all meet back at spawn and it will continue. Be back in a sec. We start when we're all ready. Hello guys, welcome back. It's the end of our break. Can I say hi everyone?
Hello.
Hello.
It's us, the imposters.
Okay, so we want to go to Back to the Future, so JS, you want to come along?
Yep.
Pretty sure we know the way there.
Ghostbusters round here.
No, it's towards the edge.
Let's do Ghostbusters.
Oh wait, so yeah.
Ghostbusters is right here. Let's go.
Should we go in that first and then go to the Back to the Future?
Walking to Ghostbusters.
Oh, there's something strange in the neighborhood.
Zach, you're gonna get copyrighted.
What, just because I'm singing it?
Yep.
Nah.
Not yet. Oh, okay, walk forward when she's spawning.
We're
and I'll put you in the line.
We're just a couple kids on a stream having fun. You can copyright us.
Yeah. Multi-billion pound companies. Okay, walk down the aisles. Wait, do we get to shoot the ghost? Yeah, because look, there's a... No, because look on the wall, you got the proton packs.
Yeah, but you don't actually shoot anyone.
Oh.
The ride.
No, I mean like the last ride that we did, so it would be so similar to that. Destroyed. You know who? Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
Okay guys, so I'm really excited for this ride. You got the best one.
Yes, right, it's
going to
take a little while, so I'm just
going to
quickly go and get
back. There's something strange in the neighborhood. Who are you
going to
call?
Ghostbusters! Ghostbusters! Do 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 do!
Call Ghostbusters!
Call Ghostbusters!
Honestly, this line's taking so long.
I know, this is the longest line.
What?
Just walk forward once you get in. It'll take you to the Ghostbuster ride. I'm afraid of a ghost.
Finley, there's something strange in your neighborhood. Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Yeah! Okay, let's do a poll. Who was here on the very first live stream when we did this? Okay.
Me.
The poll, I'm just going to quickly put on screen on Omelette Arcade, not YouTube or Streamlabs, everyone. Sorry about that. Omelette just has more
options. I'm waiting for you guys when you come in.
Okay. 66% of these people on the live stream were on the first live stream from Omelette.
I'm waiting for you guys in the ride.
Yeah, I'm just coming through. It's not a ride, it's literally a walk scare.
Okay, but anyway, I'm waiting for you guys.
Yeah, I'm literally just at the gate waiting for JS. Okay, Finlay, come with me. Oh, I remember this bit, do you? JS.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate this bit, someone's gonna make a jump scare.
Oh wait, what? Oh yo, my friend just got his old Roblox account back.
What was it?
I think he had it in like 2016.
Oh my gosh.
It's a ghost man. What? Exit.
Wait, why don't we...
Oh!
What?
Is that it?
No, there's more.
There's way more.
Uh-huh. Well, just give me the address.
Oh
Thank
my
you.
Gosh. You agree with me? That was scary.
Let me go around here, don't we?
Yeah, we do. So scary when it went really dark and the ghost came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh, what the heck?
What the heck?
Are we getting locked in?
Wait, I see a way
out. No, I can't get out.
Come through the wall.
Oh, through.
I'm going to stand behind you guys. I can actually see. Let's continue going.
He slimed me.
Oh!
This is kind of scary. Oh, look, it's Slimer.
What you had there was what we refer to as a focused, non-terminal repeating phantasm, or a Class 5 full roaming vapor.
No!
That was scary.
Oh, that's just flashing.
In real life, this would be scary.
Yeah.
Watch out! That was a joke. What? Just walk down. It's all right.
Oh my gosh! There's a. Ah! Oh look, Slime is in jail, guys. Slime is in jail. Oh my god!
Yes, continue. Hey, look, we're in like
some cave.
I remember this. My god. Guys.
Oh wait, I remember this bit here.
Demon dog.
Ah!
Demon dog just jumps to catch
you. Oh my god.
Are you a god?
I remember this one.
Then...
Oh my god.
When someone asks you if you're a god, you say, yes!
Oh my god. On our first live stream, like, the server was so full. Oh my
Eggman.
God! Oh my god! It's the marshmallow dude.
Marshmallow man!
Oh, marshmallow man! How cool!
Large marshmallow man.
We saw. We kicked it.
Is that the end of the right? Yeah, that's
no,
the end.
There's a couple more.
Yeah, I think there is.
It's taking me for a portal.
It just took me and Finley longer on our first ever live stream because there was like 70 people on it, and it took us like 15 minutes to get on it.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're gonna reset the Zoom since we've got 10 minutes left out of 40 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay.
See you guys. See ya.
Ollie, do you have to go?
Oh no, I thought you said that you were resetting the Zoom thing.
Oh yeah,
thing.
We have 9 minutes till we have to, it's gonna reset itself. So what I'm gonna do is that reset the Zoom.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, guys, we're just gonna wait for everyone to come through, okay? So, anyway, anyone from Omelet, tell me how it's going so far. And people from YouTube, if there's any of you, how's your day going? And I'm just gonna quickly go out there. We don't wanna be copyrighted anymore than we have been. Oh yeah, we have a glitter. We have not the username. We have a Ghostbusters vehicle here. That's quite cool. And we have a short Paradise the Mummy. The Mummy. Oh, I love that film. It's like a scare ride. Wait, I'm gonna quickly see what that. Okay, JS just. Okay, I'm just waiting for people to admit. Yeah, it's an annoying thing about Zoom, guys, because I have to juggle between the live stream and Zoom and stuff. So Leo and JS Fisher will be back on in a minute. Sometimes it takes 5 minutes, so I just like to talk to you guys. Yeah, and stuff like that. So alright, so we're gonna quickly we're just gonna quickly put on a break so we can get this all sorted without the cover of a live stream. Thank you. Okay, hello guys, welcome back. We were just resetting the Zoom, sorry about that. I know that was like just a dodgy 5 minutes of silence. I'm sorry that I can't put music onto the breaks anymore because we don't have our agreement with Ike's and Paradise anymore. Plus it just wouldn't work since we have to talk over Zoom and plan what we're about to do next. So we're about to go on another game after we've gone onto this ride. So let me just connect to the audio. Okay, on Zoom I can't be heard. Okay, sorry guys, we're having technical difficulties here. There we go. Can you hear me, JS, now?
I can hear you, Jay. I can hear you, Zed, DT.
Yeah, you can call me Zach, Zed, or whatever you want to do. Whatever's easier. Okay, so meet by the mummy, because I really want to go on this ride, because it looks really
Oh, do you remember that? That was the one. Do you remember? The really scary one.
Yes, I think so. I swear the Ghostbuster ride used to be much longer.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just have memories of that being there like that.
I'm just loading into the mummy. Here we are. Standby.
Standby, me.
Yeah, I remember this.
Yeah, I remember. Wasn't it like the really boring one, or did we have fun on this one?
This was the really, really, really scary one.
Yeah, because I remember the Ghostbusters one used to be a tiny bit longer. Was it just because there's more people who just took longer? Because I remember...
I'm sure. I agree with you. I'm sure.
Or it's just like Pilot Leo made us rush it a bit.
Yeah. Where is Pilot Leo?
He's out of the server. I think he can't get back in, probably. Oh, is it like a maze?
No, I remember it, but there was definitely like actual carts that we went in.
Warnings.
Yeah, so everyone, if you've got epilepsy, it just said warning, be careful. Don't watch.
Or is that just a sign in game just to make decoration?
No, because it. Do you not remember it has like flashing lights?
Yeah, it does. Actually, yes, it does actually. Anyone with epilepsy, we will say at the end of the ride when it's that. So you can go just watch the video, just look away and do something, please, because we don't want to be the fault of you having a seizure.
I'll meet you up there, Zach.
Hi. I'll meet you up there as well. Okay.
And then after this ride, do you think we should do like another game or something? Or should we do Back to the Future first?
Back to the Future after this, then.
Quick, it's about to go. Where are you?
I'm coming. It says 25 seconds, so.
Where are you? Oh, you're here, right, quick!
I'm loading in.
Oh my God! No, it's gone!
Wait, are you on it?
No!
Oh, we can wait. Surely it's not that long of a ride.
No, I'm sure this was a long one.
It wasn't.
Choice, it's probably about the same length as the others, isn't it, to be honest?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm here. I can barely see nothing, it's so dark.
Hang on, no, do you want to be at the front? Let's be at the front.
Is yours at the front?
Yep. Oh, they're already back. Wait, what?
No, this is a different one.
Yeah, this is a different car. Okay, I do not want to be on the end. I'm going to go here.
I can't get on. There we go.
Oh, there we go.
Get on.
Let's sit next to you. There we go.
Murray Ride.
Here we go.
Hurry up. I don't want to wait all night.
Here we go.
What game are we planning to do after this then?
What do you want to do? Brookhaven? Greenville?
What do you want to do?
Well, I mean, I'm going to have to go soon because my lunch is nearly ready. So maybe we should just like go on to a game to like have like a end of it.
And guys, maybe later there could be a part two depending if I can get Murray on or Josh or Sam or Indigo's Gaming. But don't worry, this stream will be AFK if I can find anyone within that time. But
Oh look, it's starting. Oh my God.
Do you remember in like reception we always got these stars when we learnt something and then they'd give them in assembly?
Yeah, I remember that.
I remember I got one when I learnt how to spell my name when I was 4. Because I used to spell my name as Z-A-C-H or like Z-E-K, like Zek. When did you learn to spell your name?
Oh my god, are you looking at this ride? Oh, that was terrible.
Oh my flippy doodaloo, I hate this, I hate this.
Oh, I'm literally going
to press the eye at the top. Oh my gosh, if you press the eye at the top, it gets rid of like all the menus and stuff, so you can like have a good experience. I don't see nothing.
All I can see is your wing at the moment.
All I can see is your hair.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, what's happening?
This is literally the scariest ride.
Yeah, you can't even see me. We're going. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, stop this, stop this. In real life, I'd probably be crying on this ride. In real life, I'd probably be crying on this ride.
I know.
All I see is like these blue rays. That made me jump. Oh, we're back, we're back, we're back.
No, we're not.
Oh.
Something bad's really gonna happen.
Oh, like Slimer comes out of nowhere.
Ah! Oh my God, this is actually really sad. Oh my God, oh my God.
Oh, we're back, we're back.
Oh my god, there's going to be a massive drop.
I don't think so.
Oh no, maybe not.
Maybe we're just back at the station.
Oh my god.
Back to the station. That was so scary. Ride, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. That was so flipping scary.
It wasn't that scary, it was just fun. Okay, we're back at the start.
Okay, so we'll go and do Back to the Future then. Do you want to, like, just, like, finish on Greenville or something?
Mm-hmm.
Or Brookhaven?
Greenville.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
Will you get back later?
I'm not sure. You didn't think we could live behind.
To be honest, I need to find something to do after this live stream as well.
Hmm. Well, let's just see if we got a photo, though.
You know, if you click on it, it saves to your library.
Oh, yeah, there you go. That's our photo. However, all I can see is you. Oh, no, it's gone now.
You're
oh, there
bold.
It is.
You're bold.
That well.
You went bold in that.
Come then. Right, let's go to Back to the Future.
Yeah, we need to find that.
And then.
So we're at the South Jersey part of it. So I think. Oh, should we go to Hogsmeade or just Back to the Future then?
That's London.
Yeah, you got Hogsmeade.
Well, I don't really have. Should we do Hogsmeade tomorrow?
Oh, yeah.
You could, like, have a Harry Potter themed day tomorrow.
So we've got the massive roller... So we're coming back to Sci-Fi City. I'm pretty sure Back to the Future's in this sector.
Yeah, I think it is.
If not, we can go on one of the... Oh, Tower Scream. I went on that one the other day. Supply vault. There's so many. Oh, Back to the Future. Yes. What I like about this ride is you can go on it multiple times.
Mm-hmm. So we'll go on this, and then we'll go on to Greenville to finish up.
Is this Back to the Future?
No.
Back to the Future ride.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh yeah, Back to the Future, the ride. We are.
Oh, guys, just saying the music on here is amazing. Oh, we're about to miss it. Oh, we could have gone on there then. This ride takes like 5 minutes to get back.
Oh yeah, I remember this one.
In order to successfully bring Biff back to our time period, it is necessary to
accelerate. I'm walking on the thing.
And bump him.
Ooh. That's what?
Bump him.
What? It took me over to the other side.
A time vortex, sucking both vehicles and time travelers back to their original point of departure. There's no telling where or when Biff may be leading us, so be prepared for anything. Good luck, time travelers.
Rare enough is that right? It takes
ages.
Safety
tips you should know before taking off.
Watch your head as you step into the time travel vehicle. Once in, slide to the furthest seat. Adults, watch your head as the ceiling slopes down in the back. Remain seated. The safety restraint will be activated by one of Doc Brown's assistants. Keep your arms and legs away from the door. Take extra care that cameras and other personal belongings do not interfere.
There's someone on this gate, this our server called Egg Mother 99. I actually feel sorry for them and they're using it. While inside the time
vehicle. I mean, that, they're probably a new account since they're default.
We ask that you follow these simple safety tips during your journey across the space-time continuum. Enjoy your flight.
Oh, I can't wait.
I almost forgot.
Okay, we need to get
the front row. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Get the front row.
It is necessary to accelerate up to 88 miles per hour.
Quick. You on?
No, I'm not on the front.
Okay, you're still in it, though.
Don't worry about
yeah.
It.
Yeah, all I can see is your wings.
Wait, you can't see the rocks.
No matter, we're on a mission.
I can sort of see it.
Biff has passed through the space-time continuum, but we've got no way of knowing where he is.
You mean when he is? And we do have a way of knowing when
but
he
like,
is.
But this is going to go really fast.
The passenger time vehicle is equipped with a sub-ether time tracking scanner, which
oh,
will allow
us to track
Biff to his precise location at the precise moment in whatever time period he may have trapped.
Accelerating now at 55 miles per hour, 65,
75,
Whoa.
85! Woo!
I love this ride! Woo!
Whoa!
I love the music!
Yeah, epic! The
stars and stuff. Whoa! I really want to ride in real
life. Same. We're gonna have that one more time. Well, I'm really sorry, but I've got to go because I didn't have time.
Time travelers,
okay,
and remember the future is
okay,
what
time's
you...
gone, Greenville.
No, I've got like go.
Oh, you gotta go now?
Yeah, sorry.
Right.
But we'll start off with like Greenville tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Bye!
Bye. Alright guys, that was today's live stream. That was quite fun and I'm gonna keep it online. And it will start later on when we can get hold of someone else. So, just to let you all know, it'll probably be still for about half an hour. So, yeah. Sorry about that. And yeah, I hope you've enjoyed the first half. So I hope you all have a great day and the live stream will continue from now. Okay, yeah, I'm just trying to fit all of this guys together and stuff, so. Have a great day. Bye. Hey everyone, the stream will not continue this stream here, but
but there's a chance I will be back on later, about 5. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.